stepped in this game. After what's the 411, things ain't been the same, and I can't complain. But with all this fame comes a whole lot of pain. But I'm so glad to be here, and my music's still sincere. Let's get back to the story, all of this pain and glory. And 94 was my life, and my life wasn't right. So I reached out to you and told you what I've been through.
Here love and underdogs on top, and I'm gonna shine on me until my heart stops.
Go ahead and be me. I'm the soul hip hop queen, and I ain't going nowhere, but you already know me.
Here love and the underdogs on top, and I'm gonna shine on me until my heart stops.
Go ahead and be me. I'm the soul hip hop queen, and I ain't going nowhere, but you already know me. Then I came to share my world, but at that point I was just a foolish girl trying to find my way. Then I dropped the Mary album, and people would say that it's just not gonna work, and my feelings they did hurt. But my fans showed me so much love, and I owe it all to them. And I came with no more drama. I remember that week. Yeah, it was when Aaliyah died. I couldn't hardly sleep. Thought about it every day, and it made me change my way. I'm a real woman now because of all of these.
Here love and the underdogs on top, and I'm gonna shine on me until my heart stops.
Go ahead and be me. I'm the soul hip hop queen, and I ain't going nowhere, but you already know me.
Here love and the underdogs on top, and I'm gonna shine on me until my heart stops.
Go ahead and be me. I'm the soul hip hop queen, and I ain't going nowhere, but you already know me. Remind me of a real love.
You don't have to worry.
Real love. Oh.